Well, roadwork is affecting traffic once again in downtown Wilkes-Barre. West Market Street between Public Square and South Franklin Street closed for milling and paving today. Drivers are asked to avoid that area as Public Square is not accessible from South Franklin or Market Streets.